Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This video will be all about water brush by a seller. I'll be sharing guys some details like price, size, usage, is it worth buying or not, and much more. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So these water brushes allow you to paint whenever and wherever you want. Instead of juggling bottles of water when you go out, simply fill up a water brush and head out the door. Water brushes come in a few basic sizes. Small, medium and large brushes have round tips. Fine brushes release less water per stroke and are good for detail work, while large brushes can cover bigger areas quickly. Medium splits the difference between these two sizes, so it is the best all-purpose tip size if you are only going to get one brush. And I personally use small sized round water brush for my illustrations. Water brushes come in a variety of lengths. Shorter brushes fit easily inside pen cases and pockets, but they need to be refilled more often. They are also good fit for people with small hands. Longer brushes hold more water but are slightly heavier than filled. If you are looking for a compact travel brush, both length and width can make a difference. If you will ask the price, I bought this water brush at 25% discount from Amazon, that is of 233 rupees only. I'll keep the links of some of the best water brushes that you can check out below in the description box. Water brushes are not perfect substitute for regular brushes. They have their own strengths and weaknesses, which make them better for different applications. Water brushes are easier to use away from your home base, while regular brushes can achieve a wide variety of effects with more controlled use of water. Water brushes are super handy while traveling, whereas carrying normal brushes and water besides is missed sometimes. It is difficult to control the flow of water in a water brush due to its synthetic bristles. In comparison, normal brushes have soft and absorbent bristles that makes it easier to work with water. In order to use these brushes, you need to fill the tank first. For it, you have to unscrew the handle and then fill the tank with water using syringe, straw or any other thing like I'm using here, spoon. You can also take anything whichever is convenient. Once it is filled, you need to screw back the handle firmly. Now your brush is all set to use. A water brush can quickly activate dry pans. When you squeeze the tank, the water will automatically release from the bristles and the few drops can act like a magic. You can blend out the paint with two different colors by simply running the water brush over it. Just make sure of that water flow. It shouldn't be in excess, otherwise it will ruin your sketch. Water brushes are the ideal match for watercolor pencils. Use the pencil to draw and then spread and blend the color with a water brush. When you are done, you can simply wipe your brushes clean and be on your way. For everyday cleaning, simply squeeze water through the bristles and make sure to squeeze until it gets clean. I recommend you to store your brush empty if you don't use it for a while. This prevents algae and mold from growing in the barrel and grip section. So here are some best brushes for different tasks. You can pause the screen to check these out.
So I hope you all like this video. If you do, for whatever reason, then do hit the like button. Post in the comments what you wanna watch next on my channel. You can tag me in your Insta stories and share your art with me as well. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, keep supporting, keep creating.